Love it. Love it. Goddamn pro chargers.
Goddamn, dude.
What's the call? Nice look, Brent.
Right lane by a car.
Right lane by a car.
A car?
Every time, a car.
A car.
That's old Ryan A. Car Martin.
This is unfair as man, and I'm talking about you too.
Yeah,
just to let you know.
Okay, did you get that?
Yeah,
okay.
I didn't want you to think that I'm just talking about him.
No. Okay. No, I get it.
We're not leaving you
out. No. No.
I'm gonna put a pro charger back on my car.
Good job, Ryan.
Good job, Monza. Good race, buddy. Did you make a good pass?
Yeah, I mean, I stayed on the gas.
Yeah. That was the fastest pass I have made.
Really?
Yeah.
I definitely stayed closer to you that time than the last race.
Yeah.
It's like from 80 feet to 200, you pull on me, and then I stay right there.
Yeah.
He just 330, I'm like a
man, if I can't even believe it's taking it, so.
I mean, look, it's 2,740 pounds instead of 3,050 like it was last year, you know?
I'm sitting at 3,050 right now.
I know, turbo, heavy turbo car stuff.
With 88s.
Yeah.
To be honest with you, probably you and Dave's the only ones out here that I probably can't out. I'm not sure I can't outrun Dave. Dave ain't as fast as you are.
I don't think so either, but I mean, like, he has the same combo, so he's got the potential to do
potential.
That. Yeah.
We have the potential to go faster, too,
for
but
sure.
we're making little bitty baby steps each pass. We're not getting stupid because we're winning.
Yeah.
Ryan got him.
I think so, too.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to say but half a car.
Gave him all he wanted.
Yeah.
Yeah, he made him earn it. What's the call?
Looks like right lane by a bumper.
Right lane by a bumper.
That's what I thought. Hey, she got it.
No,
it's the
right
same
on.
Frame.
Like he said he was going to guess it. He damn sure did.
He turned it up.
I mean,
why not?
Yeah.
One of these days, Ryan will catch a nail, though.
What lane do you want?
Huh?
What lane do you want?
It don't.
Do you like dealing with that bump?
I can lay my grass over from this one.
Can't see it.
And that lane over there is fast.
Well, help me get me around Lutz.
Huh?
Help me get around Lutz.
Who you race first?
John.
Are you gonna try something?
Have a bumper?
We're so close
to
each other.
Yeah.
Leg up
bumper.
He pedaled it.
That pass couldn't have gone better. I pulled up next to Ryan. We were neck and neck. I'm talking the best drag race I've had all season. Somehow at the end, Ryan does what he always does, nudges forward, beats me by a bumper, gets the win. But look, if you run neck and neck with Ryan Martin, I'm doing something right. My car's bad fast. Ryan walked away with the win today, but not tomorrow. We were side by side, and he pedaled it, and then he just shot right up next, like he disappeared, shot right next to me.
That thing. That's what that
I'm gonna try that same tune I had against Dominator that night that I hit the trans brake button, because it was going, and that's the best 60 I've had.
Chuck, I mean, that Chuck guy.
I mean, Scott, you snatched him like three cars out of the hole.
Hey, I mean, what else you got to do?
Oh, Ryan Martin over there sleeping. Chuck is back.
I didn't want... You were sleeping. He stole
it. Hey, listen.
I promise.
Listen.
He made it look like I was sleeping.
Sure. I've stole more than that light in my lifetime. But look, I didn't want Ryan to get too comfortable. He is always used to driving around me on the big end for the last 2 years. He drives around me every time, so...
You kept him honest, didn't you?
I just want to keep him honest.
You kept him honest.
I got out there a little bit. And I want to see if he can reel me in. And me, yeah, he can. Absolutely.
And he pedaled it.
Yeah, he pedaled it and still reeled me in and drove by me. And he shot me in the finger that one time. I didn't tell him.
You got time to do that?
Yeah, he did.
Hell no. I got a handle steering wheel, one of the parachute.
Yeah, that's what he says here, but pretty sure he went. I got you. You calling it?
Yep.
That's weird.
Tails all night.
And I have not won a coin toss yet.
You should probably put him in that right lane because he's not near as fast in the right lane, is he?
But he moved around in the right lane, right? I'll take the right lane.
Okay, that's a weird strategy.
I want two
good strategy, but okay.
I just want two good passes.
That's a okay. Weird, that's
like,
weird.
I think we're the fastest dude here.
Oh, your car's really fast. You could give me my first L. If there's anybody that can do it,
I'm going to try.
I know that car can.
Yeah.
Hey, look.
You good too. Job, guys.
How much time we need, Hov?
Dave's trying to hire a crew, so it's going to be a while.
So far tonight, Ryan's made a killer pass and a not-so-killer pass, but he's won both of them, and it just goes to show how good Ryan Martin is.
Damn. Stupid, dude. Makes you think twice about running next to the car. He's one of those drivers that turns back instead of staying on this line like I'm telling him to.
What happened?
Dave, you should have given me the wheelie bar wrench, huh?
Huh?
No wheelie bar wrench. He didn't say nothing about setting the wheelie bars or nothing. He just said, pull me up there, pour
well,
the juice.
You know, he gonna do the stop on the starting line thing?
He just texted me, Dave jumped.
What, did he really?
Yeah, he said, Dave jumped.
Ryan text nobody.
He Dave, said, Dave jumped.
Ryan just texted me and said, Dave jumped.
No, dude, I don't know. I double hit the trans brake button. You know what I mean? Like I let
but
off.
But what did that mean?
Well, if you do that, it does that.
Oh, you went to let off and said no,
yes,
and let off again?
Yes, exactly what I did.
I thought you just turned it up and nope. Tried to find the limit.
Absolutely not.
Oh, so hey, so you were moving, you were rolling to, yeah. To pull off and you went, nope.
Yeah, it's exactly what I did. The part is that I wanted to see that race, you know what I mean? I blew it with the trans brake button. So stupid.
Man, that is not the way I wanted to take my first loss. Chief went back to bang the light. And at the last minute, I thought it was a little too early. So I double tapped the trans brake button for some reason. Upset the car, smoked the tires, and I watched Dave drive out of my life.
That sucks. Stupid.
Hey, you think it?
No, I don't think it did. I did it so fast,
yeah.
I don't think it did.
I would have much rather Dave just beat me in a straight-up race than screw it up myself.
Oh, yeah, no, it stopped it. It stopped it.
Stopped it.
I mean, at some point, man, you should have gave me a wheelie bar wrench. I never checked the wheelie bars or nothing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You probably should have checked that.
Yeah.
My crew chief, Jason Wheeler, couldn't be here tonight, so I asked my good buddy, Sean, to line me up. But we're not crew people, and we both forgot to set my wheelie bars.
What happened? I was letting go of the button, and I was like, no, too soon. And I probably just barely let up and then went back again.
He got a video. You should see the tire. It stopped it, and the car bounced.
Good job, Dave.
He didn't seem happy.
He gave me my L.
So when I let go of the button, the car made a hard left. I almost crossed center. I had to get out of it, got back in it, pedaled it, went down through there, and I figured Ryan Martin was right behind me.
What happened?
Hit the trans brake twice.
Pretty ugly.
That was totally my fault. You know how I told you? You said, hey, do you think we could go 10-0? And I said, man, to go 10-0, your car has to do everything right. You got to do everything right. The driver has to do everything right. Well, guess who failed us?
Everything did great, but the driver screwed the 10th win up.
Yeah, that's all good, man. We'll get him on the next one.
9-1. That's what we did the same thing in Nebraska.
That must be our number, 9-1. We got no data out of this, honestly, and we still don't know who's got the faster car.